sentences using would in Marathi. In this lesson, I have explained the grammar rules for sentences using would in Marathi. In this video, I will primarily read out the examples given in Marathi. So first use of would is to talk about past. In Marathi sentence, will be created as if using will instead of would. Examples: Kaushik said, I will eat. Kaushik manala, mi khain. Kaushik said that he would eat. Kaushik said that he will eat. Kaushik manala ki to khail. I thought I would be late, so I would have to run. I thought I will be late, so I will have to run. Mala vatale, mala ushir hoil, mhanun mala dhavave lagel. Conditional sentences is another example which is discussed in another lesson in detail. Third use is to talk about unreal situations. Here I have explained the concept. Let's see the examples. If XYZ had happened, then I would have loved to visit New York. जर XYZ झाले असते, तर मला New York ला भेट द्यायला आवडली असती. I would love to visit New York. मला New York ला भेट द्यायला आवडली असती. If XYZ had happened, then we would have gone, but we were too busy. जर XYZ झाले असते, तर आपण गेलो असतो. पण आपण खूप व्यग्र आहोत. We would go, but we were too busy. आपण गेलो असतो, पण आपण खूप व्यग्र आहोत. If XYZ had happened, then I would not have disclosed. जर XYZ झाले असते, तर मी कुठल्याही परिस्थितीत उघड केले नसते. I would not disclose it in any condition. मी कुठल्याही परिस्थितीत उघड केले नसते. Would can be used in place of used to. Those kind of sentences are discussed in this lesson. Using would for politeness. Would you like to drink tea? Will you like to drink tea? तुम्हाला चहा प्यायला आवडेल का? Would you please help me? Will you please help me? कृपया मला मदत कराल का? I would suggest you to take this medicine. I will suggest you to take this medicine. मी हे औषध घेण्याचा सल्ला तुम्हाला देईन. Thank you.